Behind me is one of four state-of-the-art microscopes that we have in the lab that allows us to see chemical reactions happening at a surface and an atomic level. And on top of that, I use computational methods to be able to simulate what happens in between an initial state and a final state of a reaction. And we have one of the largest supercomputers in Canada, SciNet, that enables me to do this.
The research that I'm undertaking at the University of Toronto couldn't really be done at any other institution in Canada. My research requires the absolute latest technology in single-cell analysis, and this technology was actually developed at the University of Toronto in the Department of Chemistry. So it's something that I couldn't really accomplish at any other institution, possibly in North America at this point.